Well, thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. A great Tuesday to you. We've got more heat in the forecast today. Any clouds that we've seen overnight have thinned down. We've got more sun to work with today. Heat and humidity building up, and there'll be a scattering of PM storms. Now, Monday evening, we had our share, and they were some wind damage makers and some pretty big-sized hail makers. Just west of I-40 near Moxville and Davie County had tennis ball-sized hail, half-dollar-sized hail also there. In Surry County near Mountain Park, we had an inch in diameter hail. What it takes to get hail this large, it takes strong updrafts. Basically, you get one over 55 miles an hour to create hail the size of a golf ball. But when you talk about hail the size of a baseball, which is close to the tennis ball size, you're talking about updrafts of 90 plus miles per hour to create that hail to rise up, refreeze, and then fall, and then rise up again, refreeze, and fall. It's the refreezing that allows the hailstone to grow larger, and of course, that's what you had yesterday, and that's why you had some wind damage over parts of the area, too, where we had trees down. Now, today, the setup for severe weather, best concentrated to the north and to the west. So once again, the mountains, maybe a little better chance that some of these storms maybe perhaps are severe in some places. And we'll see that. I think in the Metro Triad, once again, we find ourselves kind of looking for table scraps when it comes to the storm coverage today. So we can't completely take out the serving of this, but I do think the serving will not be generous. You know, I'm using food analogies with the diet I'm on, so I'm struggling there. Mixed skies, steamy, pop-up PM storms today. Numbers higher than what we saw on Monday due to the increase in sunshine. Numbers in the upper 80s to near 90. Our five-day forecast continuing to show that same type pattern, pretty consistent Wednesday and Thursday as well. And then as we go towards the holiday weekend, we have a front coming in, and that draws in better chances for showers and thunderstorms. Not complete washouts, but some of our day being affected. Make your outdoor plans, stick with them. Temperatures not as hot this weekend, but still warm in the 80s.